My soul is empty. Got me feeling like I'm in my ground. To think, I don't know what to believe, shit, I don't know what to drink. So much be on my mind at once, I go through packs of blunts. It's heavy, smoking exotic runs or something that packs a punch or close to deadly. I just wanna be anywhere but Earth. It doesn't seem like a place for me to be, I believe in rebirth. I got 100 minds in my one brain, but I still got some control. But I hold in so much pain, I could go insane, but I won't let me let go. I can go on and on about my life and the places I done came, but really I don't know a damn thing about myself, except that I'm swaggy as fuck and my soul is in pain. Thoughts in my head made me think I'm deranged, and I come off normal, but really I'm strange. And my mentality is way out of range, you know what I'm saying? My soul is in pain, got me feeling like I should end myself. It's like to be completely happy. Since 2011, I've been feeling extra, extra crappy. That's the nice way to put it. And my soul is who took it. Nah, I can't be, cause I feel all that pain running through it. I can't do it. Most of the time, I don't know who I am. I just go with the flow. Ask where I'm from, well, I don't even know. I don't believe anything that I'm told. All of these voices be up in my head, man. What are they saying? I don't comprehend. You don't belong? Where have you been? You coming home? See you in 10. What does it mean? I wanna stay in my dreams. Waking up isn't as great as it seems. They say it gets better, but lately it seems the universe has a vendetta on me. It's gotta get better for me. There's only 4 letters for me, and that's K.B.T.N. I believe in myself, and that's all that I need. Man, who better than me? My soul is in pain, got me feeling like I should end myself.
Voices in my head all day.